I think the best place to start this would be with a hypothetical. What if you could travel into your own memories? We take you, your consciousness, and we create a simulated version of yourself. Any memory you want. You could be there all over again, watching it unfold right in front of you.
We have an offer.
Now the idea is, you go into the memories of an accused man, see if he did the crime.
It's unethical. It's an invasion of privacy.
It's just a presentation.
Mr. Jacobs. Are we gonna do this?
The process warmed a bit.
Maybe not for me. It's a wild ride up there.
What's happening?
You gotta get me out of here. Something's wrong with Minnie.
I don't know if anyone even remembers I exist.
You see me, don't you?
No, I've been trapped in here 4 years. Will you help me?
You want my help, you help me first.
I want to find out what happened the night of the...
Do this!
Something else happened that night. An incident with another man.
Chasing down a random memory is a needle in a haystack.
You want me in here for the rest of your life?
It's time to keep up your end of the bargain.
I spoke to your husband.
Oh, you know my history, not me. I know myself.
The memory starts to unravel. All it takes is one tiny little trigger.
What are you gonna do now?
What do you do? It's in my best interest.
Are you sure you remember?
Are you?